Mona Lisa, world's most famous painting, is created by Leonardo da Vinci, is not a painting. You see, there's a theory that states the Mona Lisa painting is actually a portrait of Leonardo himself. The theory tells that the facial features and angles are majorly same as Leonardo himself. It is also confirmed by a computer expert, Lillian Schwartz, which led to many people think that